We are beginning tonight on the Crime Watch and how cops zeroed in on a murder suspect in Soledad.
The gang killing was the city's first of the year. It happened back on October 6th. 25-year-old Victor Martinez Jr. was gunned down while riding in a car near Palm Avenue and 7th Street. Police have worked and worked their leads, and now they say they know who pulled the trigger. And a short time ago, our cameras were there when they made their arrest. Action News reporter Felix Cortez is live in Soledad, where police have executed a search warrant.
Well, Aaron, that man is Armando Conchola, wanted for murder. Tonight, he's behind bars in the Monterey County Jail.
Now has the arrest warrant in hand, so we're ready to go.
Okay, let's do this.
Wearing a sweatshirt bearing the words Alcatraz Psycho Ward, 22-year-old Armando Conchola is taken into custody after police raid his Oak Street apartment.
He's a murderer in our eyes.
I'm not even a gangster, man. I'm not even no record, no nothing, not on probation or nothing. And look how I'm getting treated. Look how I'm getting treated.
Police arrested Conchola for the murder of Victor Martinez back in October. Martinez was a passenger in a van when police say Conchola walked up and shot him point blank.
What he did is pretty brazen. You know, this particular crime was broad daylight, middle of a busy intersection, multiple witnesses.
On Wednesday, more than a dozen officers moved in to nab Conchola. He was hiding in a neighbor's apartment, but surrendered peacefully.
Police say he committed murder, though.
No, that's not true. Trust me, I know him. I don't know him that good, but I know him pretty well. He wouldn't kill no one.
Just want to make it look like you guys making arrest, huh?
Police say he did, and they say residents can rest a little easier knowing Armando Conchola is off the street.
I can tell you that in our community here, he's well known to the people in the community as being a violent suspect.
In fact, 2 years ago, Armando Conchola was picked up for murder, but he beat that rap after prosecutors declined to file murder charges. This time, Soledad police say they've got a pretty good case against him. Reporting from Soledad, I'm Felix Cortez. Aaron, back to you in the studio.
Felix, thank you. Two people who were with Conchola today were also taken into custody, but no charges were filed against them, and they were eventually released.